I'd rather not get all money. That's just a preference though. I guess it's not gonna happen.
Ha ha ha.
You're good.
Thank you.
though? Do I have stuff on me now? I think I'm muddy now. See, where are we at? That's good. Maybe I should have left it run. Come on, you gotta keep it up. Okay. What? Are you doing it? Thank you. You'll make it fine, but I'm not trying it. The last thing I need to do is drop my bike in that puddle, and then it drowns, and I have to push it all the way back. That's why I wasn't following you. I thought it might be deep. It's a river. It's not a puddle, it's a river. You almost made it. You're absolutely fine. Don't worry about it. I guess I have to get wet now. Oh, your safety came off. Yeah, put that back in and it'll run again. Oh, your pipe's underwater. Oh! Your pipe was bubbling.
I know. I thought it sounded like a boat. Hold on a
second. Feel it might be in going up. It'll go in there. Can't go in there. So let's dump it on the side. There it is. Hold on, will you let that for a second? Let it drain.
I think this is the most awesome trail ever.
Why are you so scared of bugs? Oh, it's fine. It wouldn't fall. It's a hill. And just slide down. It'd be fine. I'm going to start out by saying this is a really bad idea. No, that's fine. I killed it so I could use the brakes with the clutch. How much of a drop off do I have there? I'd stay out of my way, I might flip. There's a good chance I'm gonna flip there. I have about, if I drop any more on the, there we go, I'm full, I'm gonna level one. I'm good, I'm good. Well, you had a lot of confidence in me going down, now you have no confidence in me going back up.